and thank you so much for joining us. We're so excited to just enter into the presence of God. Will you just stand with us wherever you are as we enter into this time of worship?
Down, lie.
145, 3 through 4 says this: "Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can fathom. One generation commends your works to another. They tell of your mighty acts." Cheers.